When it comes to boxing, there's one nation that produces more fighters than any other nation, and that's Mexico. Over there, fighting is a way of life. There's not a family that doesn't have an uncle, a brother, a grandfather that wasn't a boxer. I caught up with a Mexican trainer who has a very unique style. I asked him about it. I've never seen a style of training. How did he come up with that?
Dice que nunca ha visto tu estilo de entrenar. ¿Cómo saliste con eso?
No sé, diario estoy tratando de sacar combinaciones, me fijo, copio de todos.
Make combinations and work with the fighters.
What can you tell me about the fighter behind me, Chavez Jr.?
¿Qué puedes decir de Chavez Jr.?
Bueno, en lo personal es un amigo, lo conozco. En algún tiempo tuve la oportunidad de estar con él allá en Culiacán, trabajando. Es un peleador que va muy bien. Ahí va, paso a paso. Creo que aún no está listo para, sinceramente, para los cosas grandes, pero ahí va paso a paso. Está joven y tiene todo un futuro por delante.
His friend, and he was one time with him in Culiacán. He said he's a good fighter. He's one of the greatest fighters, and he's going step by step. He's pretty soon he's gonna be on top of the ring, on top of the world.
Who are these two fighters you were working with?
¿Quiénes son los dos peleadores con los que estás trabajando?
Bueno, aquí son Soto Caraz y Brian Ramírez.
Jesús Soto Caraz.
Jesús?
Yeah.
Jesús.
Muy bien. Número uno?
Yeah.
And his name?
Brian Ramírez. Pero no.
Fight, that's really cool.
Yeah, man.
You know, it's a great experience for you.
Oh, yeah, you know, the thing is, you know, thanks to Amir, you know, that farm.
Let me ask you this. What does Julio Cesar Chavez Sr. mean in the Mexican culture?
Oh, he's ¿qué es lo que Julio Cesar Chavez es en la cultura mexicana?
Bueno, Julio Cesar Chavez es el mejor que ha dado México.
This is one of the best fighters that Mexico has.
I told his son, he looks like an actor from a telenovela. He doesn't look like a fighter. Do you guys ever make jokes with him about that?
No, we haven't made jokes about that.
Because he looks like a fighter.
Yeah, his face is too clean.
Tell him.
Dice que él sí mira como, sí se parece como un boxeador. Dice Julio César Chávez se mira como un actor de telenovela.
There you have it. But I want to know from you guys, why do you think Mexico produces so many boxers? What is it about that nation? They love boxing so much. Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.